Thank you, Rob. Our top story this morning, a second person has died after a crash involving a car and motorcycle. Officers were called to the intersection of Leesburg and Flaw Roads around 6:30 Saturday night. Five people total were injured, three in the car and two on the motorcycle. Both people on the motorcycle died. Two of the three people in the car were treated at the scene. The third was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.